Hello everyone, it's JJ. I'm going to expand upon the NASA STS footage, specifically STS 115 to 135. Now, these 21 missions bear 42 booster cam perspectives from the forward-facing cameras both left and right. Now, these shuttles are very large, expensive pieces of equipment, very complex. I don't think any of us would ever be able to understand how these machines operate. But there are those out there who tell us what we're seeing is reality. And most of us want to believe that. But who really knows what's going on in these organizations? In fact, some of these organizations may be standing in the way between us and some hard truth. And some of these organizations may be responsible for some of the greatest lies in the history of mankind. But that's not something that I can really confirm or deny. In the meantime, I continue to investigate and try to form my own conclusions based on my own research. And I encourage you to do the same. There's a lot of information out there, freely available for all of us to find and look into ourselves. So don't take my word for anything. Don't take somebody else's word for anything. Look into these things yourselves and go from there.
From the slaughter house. Big J, walk on, walk.
What does that mean?
It means buckle your seatbelt, Dorothy, because Kansas is going bye-bye.
Big J, walk on, walk.